This is Brennan Lee's vlog.
Where are we going?
Oh, shit!
Happy 4th of July!
When is America's birthday again?
July 4th, 1876.
Good job.
My family and I are here in Riedel, so as you may know.
Throw a strike, though, or at least try.
Uh-oh.
Guys. Oh my god.
Meh.
Go ride him.
Brennan, seriously, go.
No, it's okay. Come here. That's my dog.
Hey, Brennan, you let your dog out.
Oh, sorry about that. Right now, and Play YTs are about to play, and I'm literally so excited. There's so many people watching my vlog. Hey guys, I'm famous. Go watch my YouTube. Guys, I'm finally here. This is Ryan. This is Lainey. This is Thera. You guys know this man. Hey there, Delilah is legit here,
about you guys are a very attractive crowd.
Oh, hell yeah!
He's one of the couples, but I don't know.
He just called us out for being
single.
I don't even think I'm wearing underwear right now. How does that make you feel? Everyone, this is Landon. Landon, what are we going to do?
Target.
To go look for what?
Underwear.
Yes, we're going to look for underwear, guys. This is going to be so fun. Here we go. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Pedestrians first. Thank you so much. Okay.
So fun.
How do you feel right now? Oh my god. Are you okay?
No.
Are you getting a little excited? You don't want to pick them for me? Okay. Ooh, these are cute. Here you go. Take them.
I'm so glad that you're here with me, Landon.
Landon's gonna put his face in these.
I don't think I am. I think we could do it if we
tried. Avery's gonna go learn how to walk a cow.
I wanna run.
You wanna run with a cow?
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh no! So cute. Oh, I got it! We're going to...
We're going to Brennan's first ever show ever.
Thanks. Was I ever late to your class? You're late to class for the 17th time this day.
What are we doing here today?
We're at a dairy heifer jackpot here in Creases. They've been working on these projects for about 2 months. It just gives them a chance to come out here, show their heifers, maybe win a little bit of money.
So these are my two jockeys for showing.
What do you mean two jockeys?
What?
BS, you showed up like an hour ago. I've been here since 5 o'clock this morning.
Hey, analyst,
I'm offended.
See?
One way or another.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Cause I've been getting admitted in the first of the better pictures. I learned Hennessy and Anna. Get the f*** about my dressing room.
Go away.
Thank you for choosing Dimpkin or whatever you're ready.
Can I please have medium iced coffee, cream, and sugar?
Where are we going, girls?
We're going to lunch with my aunt.
Oh my god. You know what someone told me? That I drive like I have 9 lives. Like I'm a cat bitch, meow. Let me study how you got to be, you big freak. Skinny, slim women got the camel toe within them. You can hump them, lift them, bend them, give them something to remember. Hell out timber when you fall through the chop shop. Take a deep breath and exhale. Your ex-male friend, boyfriend is boring as hell. But let me listen to the story you tell. And we can make moves like a person in jail. On the low, 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 low,